Well, you got one, two, three. You got a hat trick. The third one looks like he's trying to hide up on there. But that's the one I set it up on the house where they're going up on. And when you're down here by the creek or the pond, you know, make sure you wash them rats off, because it's easier to do it now than at home. But that's the one I set right on that runway. Now, which one's easier to deal with? You know, one's wet, one's dry. Gave him a good choking.